story begins, like most. A prophesied hero, self-exiled from the cabinet of virtue, armed with the aura of optimism and the bow of bliss. The prophecy remained a whisper in the wind, softly foretelling the age of a valiant prince, one who would rise from the sea and bring a new dawn. His name is